Welcome to Warn, today's news is. Anti-tank weapon test from Arjun Mk-II MBT successful. The Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, on Wednesday successfully test-fired an anti-tank weapon having a strike range of 5 km from a next-gen tank at a defense test facility off Odisha coast. Defense sources said the ammunition, fired from main battle tank, MBT, Arjun Mk-II at the firing point II of the Proof and Experimental Establishment, PXE, at Chandipur during noon, hit the target as expected. The high-explosive anti-tank weapon was fired from the indigenously developed Arjun tank in salvo mode against a decommissioned tank. In this complicated exercise, the ammunition successfully hit the tank, said a defense official from New Delhi. The aim and objective of the test was to capture data generated during the trial and analyze it whether the weapon had that required effect on the target. Besides gauging the efficiency of the advanced Arjun tank, which is a pride of DRDO, the test also confirmed the firepower of the ammunition. Similar trials also have been planned in coming days. Though open firing from Arjun tank has been conducted in the Pokhran range of Rajasthan several times, this time an instrumented tank was targeted during the trial, the official said. The Arjun is a third-generation main battle tank developed by DRDO. It features a 120mm main rifled gun with indigenously developed armor-piercing fin-stabilized discarding salvo ammunition, one packet 7.62mm coaxial machine gun and an NSVT 12.7mm machine gun. The tank is powered by a single MTU multi-fuel diesel engine rated at 1,400 HP and can achieve a maximum speed of 67 km per hour and a cross-country speed of 40 km per hour. The tank has proved its worth under various circumstances. In 2015, it had received global accolades with the Chinese military officials praising the tank which suits Indian conditions. Arjun was commissioned in the Army in 2004 while its Mk-II version has undergone design changes for better firepower. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.